and start over. Now we're now this is the definite first recording, am I right? Or am I right?
Did you just say the defilate?
You're talking mighty fast for somebody who has their entire army in my base.
The entire friendly army, you say?
Yes.
Your popularity is rising.
Dude, I'm getting popular.
I just got that same notification.
I'm getting mad pops.
Oh, jolly good show.
What does that mean?
I don't know, but it's what Pop says.
Who's Pops?
Regular show?
What's regular show?
Oh, it's the gaslighting show.
Sure it is.
A peasant has gone bad, sire.
A peasant has gone bad? What makes them go bad?
Evil!
Evil!
Well, guess...
Alright, bring out the dung.
Oh, fuck, I forgot to put wood cutting things.
Did you forget the gonga?
No.
Don't forget the gonga. They love their gonga. For some reason, I just heard a whole bucket in the music I was listening to, and I was like, that's not what they say, but I'm not against it.
Well, why would you be against it? It's a whole bucket.
I have a whole bucket of reasons to listen to this music now.
The people.
Alright, how's your wall?
Oh, it's fine, it's fine.
Oh, good. Do you have any form of gate yet?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna keep my guys close to what would be over there. Are you building beer?
Yeah.
Why do you build beer?
So you can get another 8 happiness if you do it right.
Do you know the math for it?
Nope.
If you say so. Another peasant has gone bad. Send them to the brig. I could send them to the brig, right?
Yeah. Oh, I need... That's right, I need a torturer's guild if they're gonna cut off heads.
Rough.
There, I have a small gatehouse.
Oh, that's right, the treasury as well. Almost forgot about that. Can't forget about the treasury.
The treasury's gone bad, my lord. not the treasury itself.
The treasury, lord. Treasury's gone bad, my lord. I'm sending a bunch of archers to your rooftop.
Nice.
Do you have a way to get on top of your stone wall?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm putting crossbowmen up there.
I can't do that.
I like how we're just raining shit down onto Olaf, actually.
Yeah.
He could just move his guy. He's not doing the coagulated king strat. Neither are we, of course, but we don't need to do that.
This building has no labor, sire. No change in the treasury, lord.
High taxes, I don't like it.
High taxes, I don't like taxes. It.
Are you able to hear my stream?
Yes.
Oh, it's... Oh, I accidentally... There we go.
What'd you just do?
I ended... I stopped streaming over Discord.
No change in the treasury. That might help your latency. Who knows?
Oh, you're concerned about my latency, are you?
It's a latent problem.
That'll do it.
Alright, I'm gonna send all of my pikemen over here. Spearmen, my bad. You don't need pikemen, right?
The feast of Valhalla.
Well, then tell them to stop going bad.
Weapons needed, sire.
Our swords are yours!
I'd rather arrest them all than them be bad.
Exactly.
And I might get my wish.
Aye, sir. Pikeman, forward!
If I place the Musician's Guild right next to the courthouse, do you think they'll get tortured extra fast?
Okay, I'm trying to go to this concert. If y'all could,
sorry, they don't let you keep the bucket at the concert.
Your Highness,
it's bastards.
Move your sons of dogs.
I've got 2 out of 3 storehouses because I don't find that I need the extra room.
You dogs.
Nice.
Quickly.
Sell all the candles. Sell all the pots. Sell all the wool.
Recruits needed, sire.
Sell it all.
Recruits needed, sire. Weapons needed.
Alright, we're starting to make bowmen.
Nice.
Do you need wood or iron?
Iron, I will take.
I can start sending that.
So I'd say we could start utilizing the next estate ahead of us, but the same issue as before. The same way we took it is how they are taking it. They're constantly firing at it. Oh, we're being attacked now.
All right, I'm gonna send a continuous 50 to you.
Of iron?
Yep.
Nice.
I can also send stone. Do you want stone?
Sure. Alright, I got a tower mounted ballista.
Yes, Lord. How can we help?
Alright, I'll send you a constant 50 of the stone as well. I'm sending you 250 constants of the iron.
Nice. Much appreciation.
I don't know if I'm actually producing enough for that to be consistently going, or if it's just gonna have to wait till the backup happens.
We are on our way.
Sounds good. I'm moving my archers.
Woman, string up. We are your men. Our enemies are attacking one of our estates, my lord.
They're attacking my estate.
Tell them that's illegal.
A peasant has gone bad, sire.
I have one armorer over here.
Jump to it!
He does all the armor making in our kingdom.
Excellent
Bart boys! More land for the Clan MacLeod.
Recruits needed, sire.
More land for the land Maland.
Your loyal archers.
Did you just conquer it?
Yep.
Weapons needed, sire.
Weapons needed, sire.
The boars shall sing.
Don't worry, I've got this.
Make it back to not got this. Are you going to try to take on their castle?
No, I'm going to block the pass.
The thing is that if you have troops there, they're going to be able to shoot you from their keep, it looks like. Just because it's such a higher elevation.
It doesn't look like they're shooting from the keep yet. I mean, they might move archers to that position, but...
They're shooting you right now. Oh, those are just their horse archers.
Yeah. I appear to be destroying all the buildings of this estate instead of capturing it.
Appreciate it. I'd like to be able to reclaim my estate.
They are getting a couple through.
Weapons needed, sire.
I can't engage everyone that's slipping through.
No worries. I mean, we have pretty good defenses still.
I'm backing it up. I can go in inside. And get it.
No, I'll send out some troops.
My horse is swift. At your command. Ride like the wind.
I'm sending my troops in. I said I'm sending my troops in to take it, Nick.
What do you mean?
To take the estate back.
I thought I sent all of my pikemen in this direction. Whoops.
Galloping horses. None are faster. Our stallions are swift.
Alright, do we want to start attacking that guy?
The purple guy?
Yeah.
So that he can stop firing on us?
Yep.
Do you think we have enough units for it?
You order, sire?
Let's see, what units do you think we need more of? Because I can just use the mercenary post to get some more.
As I get armor, I can continue stockpiling the armor and get some knights going. But it'll take some time to do that. If you think we can take it now, I'll throw everything I've got right there at it.
Sounds good. I'm bringing out some more troops, and I'm also going to get some berserkers.
I think I've got enough archers on your keep.
How says my lord?
All right, let's move our troops forward.
We march for his lordship.
Oh, they have log rollers. I guess I'm gonna move them to where that front apple farm is.
Yeah. I'm actually sending my cavalry in to die, just to kind of hopefully distract.
That killed a lot of your cavalry. At least they can't backdoor into here. It is taking a while for any of my troops to get in.
Move, my brethren. Ready!
A peasant has gone bad, sire.
shoulder weapons. Our enemies are attacking one of our
walking
states.
Alright, you focus on that attack, because more troops are coming to attack us.
They're trying to backdoor a little bit.
Yeah.
Watch us ride.
I got a couple of maces walking in on them.
Nice, nice.
Not enough to stop it though, but our archers should be able to take care of it at least.
I got 31 horsemen that are coming in to assist. Yeah, they didn't even take the estate.
We ride and shoot. Our troops are under attack. Horsemen of Arabia.
Nice. Ride.
Looks like that's it.
Our swords are yours.
Oh, that's a surprising decent amount. More troops than I anticipated survived. So.
Alright, I'm making the forward column.
The plains will thunder.
Are you gonna turn this into an iron and stone production or?
Sire, commander.
Next place.
Let's see. Yeah, I can do that.
Once I got a couple more logs ready from this place, I can start doing something about that.
Form a column.
I can sell a shit ton of this stone that I've got. Big money and big money bucks.
Actually, how's your money doing?
5,800.
I'm at 7,266. I don't really think we need another economic supply.
I need more honor now. Well, went in honor debt. I'd like to go to the Bank of Honor. And withdraw, make a deposit of 5,000 on it.
One of our estates, my lord.
Oh, there's apples being sent to the place that we just destroyed.
More land for the Clan MacLeod.
Nice.
Like from the enemy, the apples are like being destroyed on their carts as they get sent back.
Interesting.
Do we want to send our forward cart, our forward column all the way up?
Oh, to be more in that narrow passage?
Well, I'm thinking, you see where the border is?
Yeah.
Where that cart's about to be? Around there.
That is uphill, so they would have an advantage.
Is it slightly uphill? Oh, it is slightly uphill.
I think we use this area to kind of grow an army.
Kind of stage it.
Yeah. But I, like you, I'm also an honor debt. So I need to get some statues down.
Are you about to just place a shit ton of statues in your forward estate?
Does that work? Does that generate honor for you?
I do not know. That would be really cool tech. I have destroyed your civilization. Now I will build statues.
The Zap Brannigan Gambit. Alright, I just spent all of my money on that, so.
Let's see. Hopefully it works. Yeah. That's all your money? That's all your money?
No, it does not generate honor for you.
Oh, well. There goes all your money, I guess.
Dude, statues are expensive. It costs $250 per statue.
That sounds like an expensive purchase then.
Are you still sending me iron?
I should be.
Okay.
I never stopped the continuous.
I'm just checking.
Does it say it is?
Worship you, sire.
Yeah.
Alright, I've set up my forward rally points. You may see a large amount of archers leave your keep.
All good, all good.
gone bad, sire.
Oh, they got ballistas coming around the corner.
Peasants are dying from disease.
Our horses are ready. Oh, mighty Sultan. Ride like the wind.
On your command!
Yeah, I made a lot of knights. I think I made 15 of them.
Nice.
You mean knights?
Oh yeah, my bad. Amateur mistake. Horse.
Of horse?
A horse?
A horse?
It was named Friday.
Yeah. Also, you're not utilizing your iron mines at all.
Yeah, I don't... Well, it's either I have iron being produced here, or I'm not able to spawn the maximum amount of troops every time.
What's the maximum?
24.
You can only hold 24 peasants at a time?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm at like 7. I wish there was aggressive army recruiting tactics so that I could get them faster.
As do I. Well, I mean, you can shut down an industry, and that entire industry will become idle peasants. So, like, if you turned off your, arrow-making guys...
I don't need my arrow-making guys turned off. I just turned off the wood industry, because I have a lot of wood. I could be sending you wood and still have a lot of wood for a long time. I have over 1,000 wood. 1,300 wood to be exact.
Yes.
Sire, as this is the first time you've used...
And I have over... I have 123 bow and arrows at the moment and more being made.
Nuh-uh.
Uh-huh.
Uh-uh.
Uh-huh.
Uh-uh.
Canceling this shipment, my lord.
This is productive.
Nuh-uh.
Alright, I'm gonna be sending you iron less frequently, but I'm making swords and armor.
Makes sense.
I'll just send you a shit ton of stone then.
Whatever floats your boat.
For the Carter post, do they have to go back to the Carter post, or do they just have to go to the warehouse that's storing the items they need and then to the place they go?
They have to go back to the Carter post.
Oh. I have a lot of people hanging. It's interesting.
What is your bidding?
Who would have guessed?
Our army is approaching its maximum size, sire.
Alright, my army is approaching its maximum size.
Mm-hmm. I'm continuously making a shit ton of archers.
Nice.
How says, my lord? You have need of us.
I got trickle down arminomics. Recruits needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire.
I'm gonna go try to push forward just for the estates.
Ready!
Did you get rid of the statues?
They were in the estate north of me?
Yeah.
Treasurer has
turned to crime, my niece. You didn't want to keep them?
No, I refunded them. It gives you half the gold back.
Oh. I didn't know it gives you gold back.
Now, select the amount you wish to send, my lord.
That would have been good to know.
Our troops are under
attack. Indeed.
For some reason, it would have been good to know.
The goods are on the way, my lord.
Our swords are yours!
One of these reasons. Can you just put down a shit ton of host hunter posts and they work pretty nicely, or do they work on the animals that are on the map?
I think they just work pretty nicely.
So you could just have, like, a pod of 10 of them?
Yeah. What?
What?
Select goods.
I have an estate to the northeast.
You do?
Yeah.
Where?
Northeast.
Sire, command
us. I'm looking in the northeast. Where do you have? Oh. How'd you do that? They're taking it.
It's called the Art of War. You won't understand it.
Well, I guess it's time to move forward.
Swordsman! Forward! Swordsman! Forward!
Galloping horses. None are faster.
Are you about to capture all the estates down there?
Yep.
That forward platform that the blue ballista is about to go on, I'm sending my entire column there.
Nice.
Our troops are under attack.
It is going to take them a while to get there, though.
You order, sire.
Deploying. Command us. Move, my brethren.
I'm gonna send my archers forward because they walk a lot quicker.
Watch us ride. Horses, into a line. We join the hunt.
Line up, lads.
We ride and shoot.
Alright, laddies, line up.
My archers are starting to get there.
Horsemen of Arabia, ride!
Well, he just killed about a third of my army.
Where?
Oh, no, sorry, a third of my horses. They have one ballista.
Oh yeah, it's one ballista that's fucking you up?
Like yeah. I killed it, but... Oh, on this estate down here.
Oh, there's an estate way down here that you were talking about.
Yeah.
Well, it seems as though we're not gonna have a problem with these.
Good.
Especially since we have a impassable pass over here.
That's good.
Almighty Lord, no journey is too far.
All right, setting up new rallies.
Select goods. How often, sire? The goods are on the way, my lord.
Without horses, it almost seems silly to be hiring knights at this point.
Yeah.
I could put down a stables to give my horse, my guys horses.
So there's actually one of the keeps that we're going to need to break down their wall.
Mhm. Can we shoot their wall? With non-siege equipment?
No. I don't think so.
A peasant has gone bad.
They had a ballista make it past my pikemen. These guys are idiots.
Damn, the next keep it has has a ballista and a catapult. They have a hole in their wall, but they're still, they have swordsmen.
Do you think they'll patch it up by the time we get there?
No, but it's gonna shred our troops.
I'm gonna move the column forward to where the blue ballista is currently.
Sounds good.
Oh, a sunken ship. That'd be cool if you could loot it or something.
Yeah.
We will fight with courage. Swordsman.
I don't know where that blue ballista thought it was going.
I'm moving my horse archers up first.
He's leaking troops every once in a while, but they're not doing a whole lot to my army right now.
That's good.
I've got an impenetrable wall of archers right here.
Move, my brethren!
Nice. Alright, how do we want to go about this attack?
We're gonna have to be relatively smart about it.
Our army is approaching its maximum size, sire.
Let's send like one or two horses whenever we're between waves that he's sending to get a gauge of where his range is.
Sounds good.
Let's see.
To horse, boys. What's the problem?
Right.
Let's move out.
I got 4 cavalry that I'm gonna send that way.
Alright, let's try and find out where their range starts and ends.
Riding out! Let's go!
I'm doing it right now.
Heading out! We're on the trail! Yeah!
Okay.
Come on,
boys. I'm in range.
It starts just behind that bush of trees.
Yeah. Moving.
So that is a lot of space. They're just gonna be firing at us.
That's okay. I have a small unit that we can send in that will take the brunt of the force.
To horse, boys.
I have 11 pikemen. Sorry, 11 spearmen, 19 pikemen, 19 macemen. Those guys can be our front force.
Sounds good. If you'll. They have horse archers on the sides too that they can send in, plus any attacks from the other keeps.
All right, he can't shoot where we currently are, so I have all my melee units up front, already up front.
Men to arms!
Alright, I got my fastest troops ready to go, so.
I
If you send your initial attack, I'll send these guys in to hopefully help you clear out. I'll just send them in the middle, and then I'll have the rest of my army either go up on their walls or attack him directly.
Alright, after this maceman wave, I'm going to send these guys into the keep towards the ballistas and catapult.
Got it.
I want them not bunched up whenever this happens, though.
Oh, shit. Did you see how far this catapult launched?
Yep. Alright.
Got it.
Getting him in.
Join the hunt. We shall defend you.
Ready! I'm sending my knights to go kill the king.
Nice.
Our troops are under attack. Our swords are yours.
Sending in the archers now.
I'm sending in the rest of my troops to also go take out his king. Oh, your knights got hit with a huge wave. But nice, nice, we got the ballista down.
They have their orders though.
Oh fuck, the ballista respawned. The ballista's dead again.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna worry about it too much now that my 100 plus archers are on their walls.
Oh, he has knights coming up.
Sire, command us! Let's go!
I think his king is in the keep.
Yep. I'm sending barbarians in.
You're sending Balbert.
Balbert the barbarian. Oh, my my archers and crosswomen got onto his walls.
We need an entire web comic for Balbert the barbarian.
We'll start writing immediately.
Is he a badass or is he a bumbling idiot? Because that's pretty much the two tropes for barbarians.
He's a bumbling idiot that happens that like is known for doing badass stuff, but he just falls into it. More or less. I think we can take this other keep just by having troops right here.
So you're saying he's Jar Jar Binks. I'm gonna move my archers up to the front line here.
A peasant has gone bad, sire.
Oh, he's dead.
We should move our troops back. They're able to hit us.
With heads held high to fame and glory.
I can't move like most of my army for some reason. There we go. I don't know what that was about, but.
Alright, if they take that estate, it's not a big issue. The castle's gone.
Alright, so this is probably going to be the hardest fight. I'm going to start resupplying my troops here. I'm bringing in a bunch of barbarians.
Oh yeah? What is it? You again?
All right. I have a melee line up here.
Nice.
How says my lord? You have need of us.
Are you sending a melee line in?
No.
They're hitting their own wall right now.
That's funny.
I don't know what they're aiming at, but it is their own wall.
I think the stockpile?
Do you think we can hit... Oh, it is my stockpile, so they're trying to hit it. That's really funny. They can't destroy it.
I wonder if we got...
We can't. Like, is that basically just free defense because he's firing at it and it could hit his own people?
Maybe.
That'd be really funny.
Oh, wait, you own this estate. I can't... Okay, hold on. Hold the phone.
What do you want?
I was gonna build some trebuchets.
Oh, I can't build any structure, castle structure in here. I hate that. If I could build castle structure here, I would. Oh my goodness. They really did that.
What'd they do?
They built a traveling fair on the cliffside where the combat's happening. So there's just a combat play happening. Their archers come in front, like, come over here and sit in front of it and watch it. Are you seeing this?
Yeah.
What an interesting strategy.
Alright, I have, I have trebuchets coming our way.
Alright, I'm continuously loading up on archers.
Oh, are you gonna bring up your horse archers that are back there?
My horse archers?
Yeah.
I don't have horse archers.
Oh shit, those are my horse archers. Okay.
Are you gonna bring up your horse archers?
I was, but not with that attitude.
Oh, you know what? Oh, wait, you said that the statues only work in your own territory, right?
Yep.
So I can't just I can't load up this estate with statues.
I mean, you can. It'd be kind of cool.
Well, if you're going to say it's kind of cool. There you go. Have some statues.
Oh, yeah.
Something tells me they can't get to the cliffside that's over here. We await.
Ready!
Horsemen of Arabia, ride!
I'm moving a couple of archer groups over here to watch the cliffs.
Nice, nice. I got my barbarian
You got your barbarian?
Yep.
I've got 158 archers and 5 crossbowmen, and they're all ready. My melee guys are kind of just gatekeeping this piece right here.
I threw in my range troops to kind of help your melee guys in.
Should I get some crossbowmen in here, or just archers? I guess it couldn't hurt to get some crossbow boys in here.
Yeah.
They have more armor than archers, right?
Yep.
So if they were just rushing in, they would be pretty good to be a supplement. Yeah. Are they as fast as archers?
I think so. Like, no, I think they're slower.
They're slower armor. Walking?
Yeah.
Oh, our armor is approaching its maximum size. What does that mean? Maximum size.
To victory.
Oh, siege machines.
Yep.
Oh, sweet. Our army is at the maximum size.
Swiftly.
I've got a lot of people trickling in. These taxes are a bit much, Sawyer.
At your disposal.
Well, then fucking do something about it, why don't you? Haven't you ever heard of America?
Set us a task. Location
Wait a minute.
Noted. Setting off now. Walking off.
My lord, the goods, they're on their way.
Departing.
It does look like the archers are slightly faster than the crossbowmen. Once my final crossbowmen get there, I'm ready to start. I'm watching them. They're attacking one of our estates. Oh, they're attacking the only estate. And we have so many ranged people that they can never take it. We took the come and take it mentality a little too far, but I think we got it.
That's fine. I just love this wall of rocks that I'm shooting at them.
Mm-hmm. And you have so much, like, stone right there.
Yeah.
You know what? We got to add to the lore. Here you go.
Biblically accurate stone.
Yeah, you see what a biblically accurate stone I'm doing?
Yep.
There you go. That ought to help, right?
Yep.
It'd be nice if I could put a barracks over here.
Recruit the estates.
Wouldn't that be cool?
I wish your army size could grow with more population. Oh, dude, I killed all of his troops in that tower, too.
Wow. We're about to have the upper hand, Mr. Krebs. Once my archers fucking get here, it'll be pretty sick. Got 25 crossbowmen. I'm watching the back 25 walk in.
Nice, nice.
They're at the midpoint. They have to walk from quite literally the U-shaped opposite end of this map to get there.
How far away do you think they are?
They're in Thaxted. I looked at the name of it. It's called Thaxted. They just passed Thaxted. They are just about to reach Wasley. They are entering Wasley. Do you see him? They're clearly in Wasley.
Yes.
They are just about to pass Wasley and all the broken ships. There are a lot of broken ships in Wasley.
That they are. Wasley's like
kind of a shitty city-state. Alright, they are past Wasley.
I see them.
They are about to head into the territory that we are in.
So I think just so I can control my the trebuchets that I got going on. Hold on. Preparing carcass. I'm going to let you do the first assault on this, so that way I can. Oh my God! Did you see that? They can launch cows.
Oh, you're launching cows now?
Some of them.
Monty Python reference.
Yep.
Once I start sending in troops, you need to stop shooting.
Got it.
I'm gonna coagulate all my forces into a square right here real quick.
What a stench. Get that thing launched.
I suppose I'm gonna send all my melee guys in straight up.
Sounds good. Need
to keep them behind. I've got 29 knights I'm going to send in. Alright, let me know when I should send them in. My guys are in the valley. I don't think they can get hit by your trebuchets. I'm waiting for that wall to come down.
How do you spell Monty Python?
MONTYPYTHON.
PYTHON. Nice.
Monty Python and the Holy Trebuchet.
Here comes Bessie.
Here comes Bessie. There goes the cow.
And the guy keeps... There's a lot of the wall. I'm waiting for that wall to come down. So one more, I guess.
Yep.
All right, I'm sending him in.
Got it.
Sending in the archers and crossbows.
You order, sire.
We are valiant.
Melee units are going for the top of that keep to take out that ranged unit up there.
Right on.
Oh, good throwing from there.
By thunder! Where's my fight? Valhalla's glory!
And the parapets.
Our horses are ready.
All right, I'm sending troops to the king.
Nice.
All my melees. I've told all my ranged guys to man the parapets.
Good.
I'm moving my forward cliff wall into the place.
Right on.
They're also manning the parapets.
Yeah, I think we got this.
I don't have anyone dying right now.
Good.
It's a sign.
I smell blood.
There we go.
On your command.
Looks like I got it.
Nice.
Ride like the wind. Galloping horses.
I'm moving my whole army back a little bit, and that's waiting for players.
Yep.
Me moving my army seems to have made a bad impression on the game.
Interesting. Well.
Do you think we can wait it out?
I think that's our only option right now. We just wait.
We were one enemy short before we started actually breaking the game with our numbers.
Try DCing and reconnecting.
Does that work?
I don't know.
I feel like that doesn't work.
Do you have any better ideas?
I'm waiting it out at the moment.
Fair enough.
If you think waiting it out is a good idea in chat, put a 1.
It says that I'm taking an ad break. I didn't do that.
It is not taking an ad break right now, as far as I know.
Huh. It's gonna be nice when you move in, and we'll definitely know whose internet is fucked by then.
Our internet's fucked.
No, it'll be your internet that's fucked.
The people worship you, sire.
I agree. Well, shit.
What is your bidding?
Yeah, I can still select my troops, the funny thing.
Mm-hmm.
It's literally just like a freeze frame. Alright. Sorry, I hit pause in Factorio again.
You hit pause in Factorio?
Yep.
Is that why I'm waiting?
Yep. Alright, can you try DCing now and reconnecting? Did you try that?
I'm trying it. It says it's a full game.
Oh, so you disconnected?
Yes.
Yeah, it still says waiting for players. Well, the AI wins again.
No! The DC gambit!
Huh.
My horse is... Are you hitting record again to string it together?
Yeah, I said I was gonna do that.
Are you able to control my guy?
No.
Because I am not able to join back.
Watch us ride! We join the hunt!
It says I have left the game.
Yep.
Waiting for orders!
Have you ever reconnected to a game in Stronghold 2?
Up until I started playing with you, I've never done multiplayer in Stronghold 2. So, yeah.
That explains why you were utterly terrified when I was playing my first game.
Yep.
And I was just dying. For reasons I couldn't explain.
The crown is yours.
The crown is mine.
We did it.
We?
It was all me, actually.